At Wisk, we're super excited about the opportunity that Texas provides. It's this critical moment where the technology, the policy, and the demand are all starting to intersect.
What appeals to us is the ability to make Houston smaller. For us, it's forward thinking. It's looking to the future. It's looking to solve problems instead of just doing the same thing over and over. Let's do something different.
Texas could really lead advanced air mobility in the U.S. It has four major metros, Dallas-Fort Worth, Houston, Austin, and San Antonio, the first mega region in the U.S. And so there's going to be a lot of need for connecting this great state.
And so one of the great things we've found here is that great partnership with local governments, the state government, in driving forward innovation.
Wisk came to us with an idea and a plan of how Wisk could be integrated into our city. We welcome their forward thinking. And frankly, we want to be on the cutting edge of this. We embrace the opportunity to be the leader in Texas, and we want to create a trail that everyone else can only follow.
This really takes aviation to a new level. AAM is going to be the next golden age of aviation. This is a game changer in how we treat transportation as a whole.
We are super excited to work with Wisk. You guys have been great partners, and I can only see this advancing upward.